So yeah, guys, I'm back. I want to play MLB the Show. I'm just gonna play. Guess I'm gonna use my AAA character, guy character, whatever. Do a little thing on him. Waiting for this. Oh, come on. My dad's mad because he got killed in Fortnite because computer is hard to play.
What's up, Show Nation? This is Chris Singleton, and welcome to the show.
My brother. Okay, dummy that. I'm gonna collect my stuff. Yeah, I got this. But the Astros win the series and beat the Yankees. Good they are. I'll just turn in my guys later, so you guys don't have to get scared. Well, not sick, but like, watch. But, all these guys are wild. See, I have a Yankees like outfielder. This is the guy I always have to switch to. Let's check when I hit a home run. Supposed to have like music or drop the mic or whatever. Oh, is that? Okay, that's good. I have an MLB the Pro Prime TM16 Chairman Sammy fight against colon cancer. I actually just got it yesterday for getting 40 or more bats. I just bought some common ones. Maybe you'll go play. Yeah, appearance. There you go. Yeah, my that's what I do. Oh yes, I have one. fire, dude. It's confusing. Yeah, that one. Is there a... Oh, yeah, sorry. Let's see what you're on there. Oh, I'm sorry. What's in such? If you guys watch this again, hold on. I think it was whatever. I don't know if that did out there. We're just gonna play now, because that's where you guys are capable. If I was you guys, I would just skip to like 7:50. Oh, sorry guys, I have to do this. If I was you guys, just tell your friends like to skip to like 9 or whatever. My deck's right. Whatever. Deck's right down the comments. Was thinking about doing my NBA 2K. Only if you guys really want to see it, but I play for Texas Tech, I'm going to tell you that, because I couldn't go to A&M because it was on my interest list, sadly. Still can't get over it. I was kidding, but it happened today. So I just picked Texas Tech. It's where my grandma and my art teacher went. Whatever. Bro, I can make like education videos, bro. I give me loads. Oh, shit. Good. I was trying to get it, but I really don't care. Good.
In the minor leagues, a lost season is never fully lost, because with the team's chances hanging by a thread, this skipper calls for a last stand.
Here? He's batting 70 overall. Yeah, I'm back to 36, yeah. Okay. My guy is really bad. There's people with better than me, but I got tons of power. Batting average, I'd be better than 6, 7.
Here's a big power threat. Number 5.
Batting third. The first baseman.
And first offering is fouled off. Swings through that one for strike two.
This guy's pounding the zone. Hitters don't have time to think in between pitches.
Swing and a miss, and he got him. And good work there as he gets a three. Dylan Thomas, the next to hit. Righty delivers. On the ground, two ball. Degatti slings to second. Throw offline. He's safe. And a nice job there to keep it from getting. Number 27 will hit next.
Well, I could have won. Number 27. I'd have to dive out for the ball.
To third might be two. And that one handled. Over to second for one. Throw to first, but he beat it. Welcome back. Bottom of the fourth. And now here is number five. And a pitch. The first pitch. And first offering is fouled off. Swing and a miss as he was out front that time. And a pitch. And a swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. And here's the first baseman, number five. First pitch, not close.
You can expect this hitter to be looking for something on a tee. He can get up in the air and untie this ball game.
Well struck, right field. That's got a chance. Pulls it in on the warning track.
Seventh inning. Is just a contact swing.
Now at the plate, Jordan Adams.
Out.
The pitch. That one to first. To second, that's one. Back to first, not in time.
Good late life on that inside fastball, ran in.
All set for the bottom of the ninth. Now it's going to be number five.
Where is the center field?
The pitch. Swing and a miss.
I see the ball. Not blind.
And he deals. And that one fouled off. The 0-2. And a foul ball. He stays alive. The 0-2. That one missed.
Talk about the right guy at the right spot. They really need a rally, and this guy is someone you can believe in to find a way to get on base.
The 1-2. Stays alive.
If there's no fouls, maybe a double. Maybe. My guy doesn't really have a speed. Come on, baby, get the pitch up
there. Well, he's desperately looking for that swing and miss. He's going to have to just change speeds a little bit, try to move it around, create just a little bit of illusion at the end.
The punch out there, and there's one down. And your final 4-2 for Chris Singleton and our entire crew. I'm John Shombe saying so long. Number five, now at the plate.
They're considering switching bats. The first
baseman, number five. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. And strike two.
This guy's not wasting any pitches. Hitters got to get into swing mode. This is a good time to expand the zone. Throw something maybe down in the dirt.
Pitch misses inside. And a count, 1-2.
0-2 count. You got the opportunity to expand the zone. Could get the chase there. Let's see what he comes back with next.
Comes up empty as he chases that one in the dirt. In time, the 2-3 strikeout ends the inning. An inning in the book. Scoreless. So two down, digging in, Anthony Mulrine. There's a 1-1. that one down the line. He'll do it himself, and the inning is over.
We go back to like the dugout. Number two,
stepping in, Kian Wong. Hit it well, but flied out to the deepest part of the outfield his first time. Next pitch has popped up. Number five in position, and there's two down.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got a
first and second, one out. And here is number five. Swing and a ball popped up. Gatewood on the move. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there are two down.
Yeah, that was a wasted.
New inning getting started. Matt Theis comes up to hit here. And he grounds one to the right side.
Yoink.
Tosses to the pitcher covering the bag. Pitcher gets to the bag for the out. Two outs, base is empty. And now the DH, Alexander Ramirez. In the air, right side of the infield. Pena drifts towards it, squeezes it, and that ends the inning. To the bottom for four now. Go ahead, run on base. Now it's the shortstop, Jeremiah Jackson. Went down on strikes his first time through. Kicks and fires. Hopped up. Makes the catch, and there's one gone.
Got the pitch that he wanted just a little bit.
So two down now, and here is number five. Swing and a ball lifted left field. Brings it in for the third out.
I thought I was going to get, at least make contact.
So two away with nobody on. Number five digs in now. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one.
Filthy changeup right there. Just pulled the string.
That's hard hit on the line. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out.
And that, this guy.
Stepping in, the long ball threat, number five.
Oh, yeah. Four runs.
And first offering is fouled off.
By this guy.
And a pitch. And there's a foul ball.
Just get a high fly ball.
Pena, the lead runner out at second. Parents at first, two out of the inning. That's inside.
He's trying to
make him swing. The 1-2. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. Nine men come to the plate. Four score.
You don't have to mention it, buddy.
6-3, our final score for Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show. I'm John Shombie. Thanks for joining us.
I'm like 0-9 this series. Could have been a contact dude, but I can only do so much.
And welcome in, everybody. And now the first baseman, number five.
Oh my gosh, took me
the first baseman. Oh, and he hit him.
No, that definitely didn't come out of his hand the way that he was intending it to, and the release point was a little bit off as well.
To first, and they've got him picked off. The tag, and that's out number three, inning over. So up next, number five.
Get it back to him now.
Swings and sends a rocket to right. Morgan makes the catch, and that'll do it. On to in. And here's the first baseman, number five.
Yo, Boog, if you're that base runner at second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around, not distracting your teammate, the hitter. Make sure that he can clearly focus on that pitcher and that release point.
Pena at second. Perez on at first with two down.
Okay, I should be in contact screen.
next offering is fouled back.
I'm taking this pitch.
And a pitch. Swing and a miss, and that is that. Two outs, nobody on. Number five, the next to hit.
I'm trying to hit. Number five.
Swings through that one. 0-1.
Hey, have a rip. Like you
can. Here you go. Two down, nobody on. And it's 1-1.
Hey, you can do it. No one better. Let's go.
Left-hand hitter waits. Here's a drive out to right center. Way back there. Look out. Gone.
That was a contact.
He flexes his power with that swing. Home run number 10 of the year. And that gives him a lead. It's 2-1.
I've got a clue here.
He got on plane with that high fastball, then look how his bat stays in the zone. I don't care if you're a top team or you're a middle-of-the-pack team. Every ball club wants to be dominant at home. Winning a game like this just helps to boost the confidence and makes you look forward to coming out again for the next one.
5-1 is how it ends. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi saying so long.
Okay, so long, please.
Here's a big power threat. Number five.
Hey, I'm not tied for it.
Batting third. The first baseman. Number five.
That's the third. In plenty of time to first. Yeah, one gone, right. Bottom half of the first.
Well, he didn't recognize changeup earlier enough. Got out in front of him.
So digging in, number 27. Yeah. On the ground a second, might be two. There's one. And a run scores on the double play. Base is empty, one away. And now the first baseman, number five. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. One down, base is empty. And that one fouled off.
Well, the hitter's got his timing down for the breaking ball. If you're a pitcher, if you can get that fastball in on the hand, it's going to be very difficult for that hitter to get the barrel to it.
Swing and a miss. The velocity. Back here at the ballpark. Well, we go bottom six. Stepping in, the long ball threat, number five. And first offering is fouled off.
Great swing and solid contact. Just a little too quick. He's got to stay back a little longer.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
Guy out there sees a power hitter take that kind of swing. He's got to be thinking, is this guy trying to set me up? Now let's see if he can make an adjustment.
In the air, out to center, one down.
If I was a lineman, that would be a hit because
one out, base is empty. Number four, getting ready to hit the pitch. A little roller up along first. And he takes it himself for the out. Next to hit, number 27. On the ground right side. And they put the tag on him for the out.
That was pretty funny. Let me just...
One down. And now number five.
Daniel Portman.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all.
Just a little too quick on that front shoulder, front hip, front foot. Everything comes open. No way of making contact with that one.
Right-handed reliever. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. And he's down on strikes for the second. A 5-3 final score in this one. For Chris Singleton.